Citizenships New Zealand is in celebrating this very special occasion. Rera, Rabba Tina Ma, Tina Puka, Tina Puka, Tina Puka.
Thank you, Kamatua, David, and Kevin Wilson. Good evening and welcome to Vodafone Dewdrops Event Centre and the Citizenship Ceremony. My name is Mekwaniato. I'm a member of the Manurewa Local Board and Deputy Chair. This Citizenship Ceremony is supported by the Manurewa Local Board. I have the pleasure of introducing the members of the Local Board, Chair Glenn Murphy, Fire Ann Candy, Heather Andrew, and Councillor Daniel Newman.
In our iwi, I hui hui nei, ka nui te mihi ki a koutou katoa, no mai, haere mai, whakatau mai ki tēnei wā. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, kia ora mai tātou katoa.
Greetings and welcome to everyone gathered here today. On behalf of Auckland Council and my fellow local board members, I welcome you all, candidates, family and friends, most warmly to the citizenship ceremony. It is a pleasure and an honour to lead this incredibly special service. This ceremony is a milestone day that we hope you will look back on with pride. To the candidates, warmest congratulations. You have made the decision to become New Zealand citizens of your own free will. You know our strengths and our limitations, and you have declared your intention to take the legal status of New Zealand citizens. By swearing the oath or making the affirmation of allegiance to His Majesty, King Charles III, the King of New Zealand. You are completing your application for New Zealand citizenship and making effective the Certificate of Citizenship approved by the Minister of Internal Affairs that you will be receiving this evening. This certificate is evidence of the significant step you have taken, and it is an important Zealand national anthem all together as New Zealand citizens for the very first time. This evening, we are gaining 320 new citizens from lands with long and proud histories. We do not want you to forget your country, of your birth, nor that your children lose their heritage and cultural roots. By merging our cultures, histories and ideas, we forge new friendships and develop deeper understanding of ourselves and each other. We are all stronger for this. So today, you will become New Zealand citizens. Citizenship brings both obligations and privileges. You will be expected to be a responsible member of the community, to defend the principles of democracy, mutual tolerance and respect, and the basic rights of the individual. You will be expected, as our full citizens, to show loyalty to our country, to obey our laws and regulations, and if necessary, to play your part in the defence of this country. You will be expected to foster and support the close relationships existing between New Zealanders of all ethnicities and all faiths. You will obtain the right to live permanently in this country and to travel abroad as New Zealand citizens. And you will enjoy the security and protection that New Zealand and the Commonwealth provide. Once again, we congratulate you on the decision to become New Zealand citizens. We feel proud that you wish to identify with us. Allow me to introduce Haka the Legend.
Thank you. Hallelujah.